Well, tomorrow I'm going to try to smoke a chicken, some ribs, and a pork tenderloin on a new Masterbuilt smoker I just got over the winter. And I'll be using these spices. Hasty Bake, I'm going to use that on the tenderloin. Bear Claw, I think I'm going to put that on the ribs. And this is a new one I haven't really tried yet. Jake's Grilling, I'm going to do that on the chicken. So I'm going to rub them on down tonight, chill them out a little bit. Tomorrow morning, I'll fire up the smoker. I prepped all the meat last night and wrapped it up and let it marinate overnight. And now we got it set up on trays. I know I probably shouldn't use trays, but I don't want to have to do all that cleanup, so I got to see how it works. I did spatchcock the chicken, cut out the backbone so it lay a little bit flat because this oven is not very big. It's a little windy and cold out here today, but I hope this will work okay. Using the Masterbuilt electric smoker, and it's got digital controls on it. Has a meat probe inside. It's got a good seal. I've got it heating up right now, and it's really clean. I mean, I know it's used. I got it used, but let me see how it does. It feels nice and warm in there right now because it's so cold outside. And it works with chips. You fill the chip thing up. You can fill chips up without opening the door. You just put it back in there and then you just dump them. And I'll be loading it up in a few minutes as soon as it preheats and see what it does. Yep, put the chips in there, got it preheated, loaded it up with the meat, and I'm just gonna let it sit for about 4 hours, but I will show you what it looks like with the meat inside. We got smoke. Using hickory smoke. And I'm gonna cook at 225 degrees today. Usually I do a little bit lower, but I wanna see how it does in a hurry. The Masterbuilt has a vent on the side. I was looking at the instructions to see what to do with it. It just says leave it closed unless you're cooking something that you want to dry out a little bit, like fish or whatever. So I'm going to split it. I'm going to leave it half open. It's got a good seal. I don't see any leakage anywhere other than there and where you put the chips in. There's a little smoke coming out every now and then, a nice puff. It's windy out here today, but I'm just going to let this thing sit for about, I'm not even going to check it for about 5 hours. So when I open the door, I'll have the camera on and we'll see what it looks like. Well, it's almost 3:30. It's been on since 9:30. I'm sure stuff is done. This is, open it up and see what's going on in here. The chicken looks pretty good. Not quite done. Well, not too bad. I think I'm gonna crank it up high and finish this stuff off and maybe give it 2 more hours. I'm not sure if I like this smoker or not. Okay, it's 3:30. Started this morning at 9:30. Got one chicken and checked it out. They had a wing over there, you see it's missing. Chicken looks pretty. The wing was good, but I don't like that seasoning. I have to go back and look at what I used, and I won't use that again. And the ribs came out pretty good. I haven't tasted those yet. Let's just say they look okay. And the tenderloin is cooked to 160 degrees. Everything looks good. Hopefully it tastes as good as it looks. That's all.
Well, that was a lot of food, and it came out really good. It had a good smoky flavor. I'm not crazy about the spices that I used or anything, but as far as cooking, it did a good job. The tenderloin, man, it was still good. It's very juicy and tender. It's a tenderloin. The ribs came out pretty good. They were tender, just like they're supposed to be, and the chicken wasn't dry. I did have to take the skin off because I did not like it seasoned at all. But overall, that's all that's left, and there was a big pile there earlier. So I guess the Masterbuilt, we'll give it another try.